Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Deep Biology. In this tutorial, I will talk on Down syndrome. It is an important genetic disease in human beings and most frequently found in our society. This disease was first described or identified by Langton Down in 1866. It had been termed as Mongoloid idiocy or Mongolism because certain facial characteristics resembled those of the Mongolian race. Now, it is known as Down syndrome. Actually, it is an autosomal genetic disorder and most cases are not inherited. Most frequently, autosomal trisomies are those for chromosome 21. Because it is perhaps believed that 21 number of chromosome is a small chromosome and its additional availability does not cause any severe lethality. The most common chromosomal abnormality in live birth in every single case past 650 birth. It is semi-lethal and life expectancy of this patient is about 8 to 12 years. Among the children of parents over 40 age occur in 6 per 1000 birth. Women over 45 years of age are about 20 times more likely to give birth to a child with Down syndrome then women is 20. That means the chances of Down syndrome are proportionally increased with the age of the woman. As we know that human being having 23 pairs or 46 number of chromosomes, among these 44 are autosomes and 2 are sex chromosomes. This is a karyotype of a human. Here you can see in chromosome number 21 there is a trisomy of chromosome and additional one chromosomes are present in chromosome number 21 instead of to here it comes 3. The most important phenotypic abnormalities associated with these syndromes we can observe are most of the cases moon-like face with epicanthus skin fold above the eye. Mental retardation, short stature, stubby fingers of child, decreased muscle tone in case of adult, asymmetrical skull, protruding parotid tongue, transverse palmar crease. The nose is flattened and ears are male form. There is increased separation between the eyes and enlarged livers and spleen. In addition to these common syndromes, the Down syndrome patients are more susceptible to respiratory infections and to the disease leukemia, which is related to blood. These are the some common phenotypic abnormalities in child. Slightly bent fifth finger. Here you can see the slightly bent fifth finger and abnormal eye. This is the flattened and rounded face. White spot on color of parts of eye. And this is the protruding eye, protruding tongue. Next slide.
Here you can see the twice structures and abnormal ear and the eye. Also you can see here you can see the protruding tongue and single palmar crease, short finger that curve inwards. Here you can see their twice structures and the separate first and second one, how much they are separated from each other, and flattened nose and face and upward slanting of eyes. These are the common phenotypic characteristics in case of Down syndrome. The most important reasons or background of this Down syndrome disease is three types basically. First one is trisomy 21 and second one is mosaicism or mosaic patterns, and third one is translocations. In first case, trisomy 21, the most of the Down syndrome cases, almost 95% Down syndrome cases are under this category, trisomy 21. People with these conditions have trisomy 21 in every cells of his body. But in case of mosaicism, here some cells only bear trisomy 21, not all cell. And it is rare type of phenomenon, almost or near about 1% people show this type of mosaicism syndrome. And translocations are another type of Down syndrome. Here people with Down syndrome who came at additional have 21 chromosome attached to another chromosome have the variation known as translocation, and the parent may be a carrier of a balanced translocations. Here in case of translocation Down syndrome, what happened? Actually, a part of the 21 chromosomes are attached to another chromosome. In most cases with 14 chromosome number. And this type of syndromes are seen almost 4 to 5% cases. Here you can see the trisomy 21 and the genetic breakdowns. What happened in normal cell division? In normal cell divisions, the egg and sperm contain haploid number of chromosomes, each with 23 chromosomes, and after fertilizations they give rise to zygotes and became quiescent chromosome, that is containing 46 number of chromosomes, and after that in the process of mitosis or cleavage it produces subsequent cells with equal number of chromosomes, that is 46 number of chromosomes in every division. This is the case in normal conditions or normal human being. While in case of Down syndrome patients, after the process of fertilization is completed and subsequent the embryonic developmental stages, due to non-disjunctions of chromosome 21, some cell receives additional chromosomes while other remain in deficit conditions. Hence, one cell became 47 chromosomes and further it gives rise to two cells with 47 chromosomes. Here, in case these non-disjunctions of cell division occurs in two levels, one in meiosis level and one in mitosis level. Here in meiosis level, you can see it occurs actually before fertilization. During the oogenesis process, eggs are produced in human female being. During the oogenesis process, one cell receives additional chromosome while other have deficit only 22 chromosomes. And during the process of fertilization, when egg cell containing 44 chromosomes are fertilized with 23 chromosomes of sperms, it gives rise to zygote with 47 chromosomes, and in the subsequent mitosis, cell division or cleavage, it gives rise to cell with 47 chromosomes, and the process going on. This is the same mechanism of meiosis. Here you can see at the normal stage the chromosome receives from father and mother are during the meiosis, it is segregated in the normal stage. But in the abnormal conditions during the meiosis, one cell receives additional chromosome have none. In this way, non-disjunctions at the level of meiosis produce Down syndrome. The second type is mosaic Down syndrome. The mosaic Down syndrome actually occurs after the completion of fertilization. In case of mosaic Down syndrome, it is a rare phenomenon among Down syndromes. In case of mosaic Down syndrome, all cells are not containing trisomy 21. The part or partial number of cells of the body are only receives the trisomy 21, and this is the phenomenon which actually occur after the completion of fertilization process. In mosaic cell division, you can see eggs are when fertilized with sperm, and it produces a zygote, and these zygotes subsequently through the process of cleavage or mitosis produce twice the number of cells, and thereafter due to non-disjunctions in this point, one cell receives additional chromosomes while other receives one deficient and become one became 40 cell became 47 chromosome instead of 46, and other became 45 instead of 46, and subsequently the cell containing 46 number of chromosomes give rise to 2 46 number of chromosomes, and the process is going on. But it is somehow different from trisomy 21, that all the body cells are not containing trisomy 21, rather here only part of cell containing trisomy 21. The last case is transportation Down syndrome. It is only one case per 1000 born babies. In a translocation, different or non-homologous chromosome exchange or combined parts. A translocation can affect the phenotype if it breaks a gene or leads to duplicates or deletion in the chromosome of offspring. In one case, among 21 cases of Down syndrome, a parent has a Robertsonian translocation between chromosome 21 and another, usually chromosome 14. Here, you see, in Robertsonian translocations, a part of chromosome 21 are attached with the chromosome 14 in most with the 14, whether it is attached with the before the chromosome 14 or conceptions with the chromosome 14. I once again summarize the process of translocations. The translocation Down syndromes are seen in every single case among 1000 born babies. Actually, in a translocation, different non-homologous chromosomes exchange or combine their parts with other. A translocation can affect the phenotype if it breaks a gene or leads to duplications or deletions in the chromosome of offspring. In every 20 cases of Down syndromes, the translocation are only one case. Usually, in Robertson translocation, chromosome, a part of chromosome 21 are attached usually with chromosome 14. And in this way, it leads to the conditions of translocation Down syndromes. This is all about Down syndrome with reference to its different symptoms and genetic backgrounds. I hope that you will be receive some inputs in this tutorial. Thank you.